do this.
He's good at it.
He's gonna edit it for me.
Yeah.
What do you think about this one?
Say in Irish, it's not really.
Yeah, it's not. Simple. It's biblical.
Yeah. I know we're like good ways to move from Ash Wednesday.
Thank you. Brad.
Keep it up.
Good. talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh! each get half a point for that one. That didn't even need to be touched. It was way inbound.
disagree.
I'm trying to pay attention.
11-5. All right, let's keep the next one.
Hey! Yes, let's go. Just leave me alone.
I'm actually going to take Ticker in for you.
Okay. Good up, good up.
Trustworthy guy, he sent me his home address.
I'm not going to California.
Hopefully, we're not
doing No, we're not doing that game. You better do it over spring break.
I'll do it next week. I got him now.
Woo!
I'll let Lance handle the shift a little bit.
We've had a great idea.
I'm not doing it. So much here. They mark up so much. Anything. Look, anything so easy to get a decent moment that was freaking wet to kill. And again, 71. If that tells you anything. I just want her to be happy and self-sufficient.
And not even.
Yeah, I mean, well, it's not even that. It's just.
Like, there's a point at which, like, our son is going to be 18 and doing everything that he can tell. He's ready to go. He's being super routine. I think this is a way of, like, preparing us. So I'm getting prepared.
Yeah.
I just think there comes a time where you have to come to age and.
Yeah, do your own thing.
Spread your wings.
And it's hard to let go.
Yeah. Oh, wasn't very helpful.
Yeah. What does she do?
She's working with my dad. Yeah, they work at Walmart. Well, he does something different, but she's doing just like online orders. She gathers all their stuff and sends it out. But,
and how does she feel about being
a worker? Whoopsie!
She hates paying. Rent is so high.
She does have a roommate that she's
sorry
with,
for the,
they do split it and it helps, but, you know, moving out is her choice. It was her choice, and she's getting a taste of the real world.
I think, you know, my husband worked his way through college, which I think was the best thing that happened to him. If he grew up in a way that he wouldn't have, otherwise he thought that that was
That's what he did with the military.
Yep.
You enlisted at 18?
Yep.
Right after high school.
And where were you sent?
Yep.
Where were you sent? We obviously
Japan. No, I was overseas my entire mission.
And so you went to Japan like at 18?
I was forward deployed, so I went to Japan is where our carrier was out of. Then we went to a building state on my last degree. Oh yeah, that was the best thing for me. Yeah. I wasn't ready for college. I was feeling it too.
And I just think the last couple of years for these kids has stunted their growth in a lot of ways. For sure.
No, I didn't finish college until I was 39 years old, so
wow.
There was a little bit of a gap.
So were you like going at night and also because you were obviously raising family?
Yeah, online, awesome. Yeah.
But don't you think you appreciated it?
Oh, for
right?
Sure. Yeah. Well, I put a lot more effort into it than I would have as a young man.
Well, you know what you actually want to study.
Yes, that's the hardest part. Like, our oldest has no idea what she wants to do. She's 2 classes away from associate's degree.
Yeah.
So it's like a lot of those classes may not transfer.
Well, and I'm gonna agree to that.
Oh, really? So she moved into Dallas. They're really good. And she could just try some things.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
I don't know how they're doing in Dallas.
Thanks. I'm gonna find it.